I know you love her. You love her. There.
这个时候的山姆来到了亚美丽的名滩，而亚美丽的名滩海水变成了血红色，而且有很多搁浅的鲸鱼。我们需要在这个名滩上面跑来跑去，去触发剧情。之后跑来跑去的剧情我会适当的删减掉一部分，否则它可能一跑啊就是一两分钟。反正我当初玩到这个时候啊，没事看非要让我跑才能触发剧情，有点蛋疼。 OK， 山姆跑累了，触发剧情。
Bridges falling down, falling down, falling down. London bridges falling down. My fair lady.
The last stranding has already begun.
Amelie?
You're too late. What took you so long?
Your voice.
You still don't know who I am, do you?
Who are you?
love you, Sam.
I'll be waiting for you on the beach. I've been waiting for you right here ever since. You were supposed to stop me. Stop all of this.
Bridget?
Yes. It's me, Sam.
Where's Amelie?
Where she's always been? Nowhere. My daughter, Samantha America Strand, doesn't exist.
Amelie doesn't exist?
Not in your world. I'm sorry, Sam. I've had to wear a mask for so long. Amelie and Bridget are both a part of me.
What's this supposed to mean?
Quiet, and I'll tell you. There is no time for questions. Listen. Just listen. Do you understand, Sam? Amelie and Bridget, those are just names. What I am is an extinction entity. So, knowing what you know now, you have two choices.
It's getting shot, one of them.
You wouldn't come back if it happened here, you know. You'd be straight on to the afterlife. But no. It's not one of them. Killing you would be a terrible mistake. I know that better than anyone. The last stranding has already begun. A seam has formed from my beach and the beaches of every soul in America. And soon it will be inundated by a vast surge of antimatter starting here. In a flash, this world will be no more. Consumed by an explosion. A big bang. So, that brings us to your first choice. Do nothing. Stay here with me and bear witness to the very end.
Just watch it burn.
Together with me until the last flame winks out. Doesn't sound so bad, does it? It's not like the world has long left anyway. Then there's the second choice. In expanding the network, you brought people and their beaches together, integrating them into a greater whole. Like this Kipu. But in doing so, you also bound them to my beach. The very beach where I opened the gates to the other side. You can't stop what's coming. But if you cut me and my beach loose, perhaps you can stop it from spreading. You might just prevent the last stranding. And mankind will live to die another day.
And it doesn't have to end here.
But it does. The beach is doomed no matter what. One look ought to tell you that. Which is why we must sever our connection.
That'll be it. The end of the Death Stranding.
You can't stop the inevitable. The sixth extinction will happen either today or tomorrow. You can either end it with dignity, quick, clean, and in a flash, or you can struggle in vain, knowing full well what's waiting come the finish. Those are your choices. You kept it all this time. Perhaps you still have a chance to stop this nightmare. You brought the world together. You have the right to decide. Pull the rope or cut the noose. But whatever you do, don't hesitate. I'm ready, Sam Strand. Make your choice.
Wait. I don't know what to do.
Sure you do. After everything, how could you not? Be with you. When you're all grown up, you'll need it to make us whole again. And when the time comes, you'll have to stop me. You are the only one who can. Promise you'll remember. Sam, I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
I remember. You knew. You always knew.
I did and I didn't. I had so many dreams of the future. I didn't know which ones to trust. Which is why I decided to share them with you and the others. But to connect the dots, to make sense of everything, you need perspective. You need time. Time has no meaning to me. I am not a line. I am a single point. Which is why all I could do was just show you the choices and let you decide.
Our nightmares are your dreams.
You found the common thread, the strand that links them together. Live life one day at a time. Thank you, Sam. A gun won't help you here, but it still has a role to play. It was the bonds between people that brought the world together. And if that is what matters most to you, then I will stay here on this beach. And I will shut myself in the rest of you out.
Shut yourself in? Come on.
Once the last stranding starts, it can't be stopped. I can't go with you. All I can do is try to spare you the worst.
Why do you have to stay on the beach?
Sam. I am the beach. And I must stay here and ensure that the extinction happens. Even if it takes tens or hundreds of thousands of years.
Alone?
That's what an EE does. If I had just done my job, none of this would have happened. But I couldn't take it anymore. I got so tired of waiting, and I figured that no one would blame me if I just got it all over with. So that's what I did.
Sounds like hell.
But you and the others came together, connected. And you may be living on borrowed time, but you still have hope. Before each of the Big Five, life rebelled. They fought back, evolved in order to survive. The extinction isn't just an ending. It's an opportunity. And if I have to pay the price for that, to be the sacrifice, then so be it. Even if we aren't together, we will always be connected. Goodbye, Sam.
这个时候的山姆的身体啊，已经变成了素色，也就是除了那几条橙色的带状标记啊，身体已经没有了颜色。这个时候的山姆理论上是已经死掉了，也就是说现在的他没有办法再返回现实世界，因为在新人的那段剧情里面，死掉的人身上都是没有颜色的，新人一开始也没有，被救活的瞬间有了颜色。
A gun won't help you here. But it still has a role to play.
接下来，山姆就要在这个名探里面逛来逛去，等待剧情的触发。现在的名探是山姆自己的名探。
About them all the time. The truth is, those weren't your dreams. They were mine. For as long as I can remember, I've dreamt of the beach. Not just while sleeping, in my waking hours too. In my dreams, I watched the world end so many times. Countless past extinctions that decimated life on this planet.Again and again and again. At first, I didn't understand what I was seeing or why. And that wasn't the worst of it. There were other, more terrible dreams. Dreams of death and destruction. Of a massive extinction to come. Like this one. And I would always be the one to end it all. To bring about the last stranding. As I have today.
原本在山姆跑动的过程当中会出现制作人员和演出人员的名单，但是我这边呢做了剪辑，适合于观众们观看，跑了大概几秒钟就可以触发新的剧情。
The first operation, I was only 20. I opened my eyes and found myself on the beach.I was back in the hospital bed. I was split across two worlds. Bridget, my Ha in that one. Amelie, my Ka in this. Somehow, the two of us managed to coexist. Soon, our ages began to diverge. Amelie Bridget's body got older.While the beach kept Amelie's the same. So I came up with a story. I told people that Amelie was my daughter. A daughter with a debilitating condition and an absent father. Look. Amelie. Is French for soul.Soul, that's a lie. There was no Amelie. Only me and the beach. I thought it was a curse in the beginning. But later, I started thinking. Maybe I can use this. I tried to find out more about the beach. Because understanding the beach had to be the key to interpreting my visions of the future. The beach was connected to the world of the dead, which meant that somewhere out beyond it were the memories of time itself, including those of every organism that had ever lived. 4.6 billion years of biological history, a history that might even stretch back to the creation of the universe. The chiral network and everything that followed was born from my pursuit of that knowledge. By passing data through the beach, we were unbound by the restrictions of time.Simulations that would have taken years or more were simple and effortless. Everything that the Earth had lost and forgotten could be reconstructed and reclaimed. But shortly after we began our research, America saw its first void out. I thought I was running out of time, that my nightmares were becoming a reality. So I raced to complete the chiral network as quickly as possible. The past held all the answers.If only I could find a way to piece them together. A network that bridged our world and the beach. That might do it, I believed. So, I started researching bridge babies. Children bound to the world of the dead. What causes an extinction entity to come into being? What was the reason for the previous 5 mass extinctions? The answers to those questions...would tell me how to stop the 6th. I founded Bridges, more determined than ever to build a chiral network that would cover all of America. But the longer I fought my war against the inevitable, the weaker I became. My Ha had cancer. The beach's punishment, maybe, for not playing along like a good little EE. And then, just like that,My Ha was gone. I couldn't finish what I'd started. So, I asked you to do it for me. And you did. You helped us complete the network. helped us to reclaim everything the universe experienced from its inception to this moment. Every mystery was ours to solve, like this one. Once, there was an explosion. A big bang that gave birth to time and space. Thing is, it was more like a big fluke. All that matter and antimatter should have canceled itself out, leaving nothing. But somehow, somehow a tiny speck of matter survived, just enough. Enough to make this world and everything in it. A world that shouldn't be, a world out of balance. Order inevitably gives way to chaos. Everything that lives must inevitably die. It's like the universe is trying to return us to the nothing we came from. Maybe the Big Five were its best attempts to finish us off. But somehow, life always managed to survive just enough. Enough to thumb its nose at the will of the cosmos. You know, I'm starting to think that extinction might be the key to overcoming total annihilation. It forces life to fight to survive, to endure, to exist. That's why the Big Five ultimately rekindled life instead of extinguishing it. From the ashes of the dead rise the living. Stronger and wiser. Inheritors of the legacy of existence itself. They defy the universe and refuse to surrender. They say, we're just getting started. Extinction is an opportunity. The trigger twice that day. I knew at once I'd made a mistake. I found your beach and looked everywhere for you. Sam. There you are. Free from death once and for all. It's okay. I know the way. But in doing so, I upset the fundamental balance between life and death. I just wanted to save you. I am an extinction entity. It's my fate to lead our species to extinction. But that moment, you became part of that fate. You became a repatriate, and dooms started spreading my nightmares to others throughout the world. It was me that got you and everyone with dooms into this. Not long after, the Death Stranding occurred. The dead clung to our world, and BTs used my beach to cross over and devour them, triggering more voidouts. A catalyst that would set the world on a path to extinction. It was my duty to serve as a sacrifice, to wait and watch it unfold from this beach. That, or hasten the last stranding and end this slow death. Given these, my only options, I chose to end it quickly. But to trigger the last stranding, I needed you, a part of me. Here too. I would be able to witness extinction consummated with you by my side. But now that you're here, there's another choice. You can cut me off. An EE doesn't have that option for itself, but in my nightmares, I saw another future, one that you chose. One where extinction is hope against total annihilation.
Waiting for my word.
A gun won't help you here. But it still has a role to play. Listen, Sam. I was the one that brought you and Cliff together again. There was something I wanted you to know. You were never abandoned. And you're not alone. Don't you see, Sam? You have to live. You're still connected.
Thank you.